The effort you have invested in reviving NAOWA activities here will no doubt have positive effects on the lives of officers, soldiers and their families. I hope this will be sustained and maintained. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the high rates associated with pregnancy and childbirth cannot be overemphasized. I therefore want to use this opportunity to encourage parents here to take advantage of the newly renovated maternity, children and female ward we have just commissioned.